Hello, everyone. 大家好。Here is to share business Chinese for you. 在这里分享商务汉语给大家。Today is about what you do in the workplace. 今天是关于你在工作中做什么。你做什么 ？What do you do? 你做什么？你做什么？When you would like to ask what they do, you can say 你做做什么什么什么你做什么你做什么 You, 你做做 do 做做 what 什么什么什么什么 The Chinese grammar structure is subject verb plus verb subject verb plus what to give the job title you can answer我是销售代表。我 am 是 sales 销售 representative 代表，你做什么？我是销售代表。The Chinese grammar structure: subject, verb, noun. Now you can know more about the job title. 我是销售代表。我是销售代表，我是生产经理，我是生产经理 ，production 生产 ，manager 经理。R&D manager, 研发经理。Research and design, 研发 manager, 经理。我是质量经理, quality manager, quality. 质量，经理，我是财务助理 ，finance assistant。finance 财务 assistant 助理。助理。Now you can summarize to practice it more. 你做什么？
我是销售代表。我是生产经理。我是研发经理。我是质量经理。我是财务助理。我是财务助理。
Chinese character is a special element in Chinese. Here is to share a few Chinese characters with a relatively simple stroke you learned today. You can try to pick up your pen to write 你。 你。You 做做 do 神神么什么什么 what。我爱我是 am 是生生生产生产 production 生产经经理经理 manager manager 采采物财务 finance 财务财务 finance住理助理 assistant assistant 助理Here is the stroke order for you. After the video, you can practice it more. 。Thank you for your watching. If you have more questions, come please leave the comments here. See you. 再见.